central nervous system. The nervous system which regulates stimulation and reaction by coordination of brain and spinal cord is called central nervous system. The parts of central nervous system are brain, spinal cord. It regulates stimulation and reaction through brain, spinal cord and nerves. The main parts of brain are cerebrum, cerebellum, pons veroli, medulla oblongata, and spinal cord. The brain remains surrounded by three thin layers called meninges. Meninges are, the outermost layer is duramater, middle layer is arachnoid, and inner layer is pyamater. These layers remains filled by fluid, or the fluid present between meninges layers is called cerebrospinal fluid. It protects brain from shock and injuries. The largest part of the brain, cerebrum, it initiate and coordinate movement and regulate temperature. Other area of the cerebrum enable speech, judgment, thinking and reasoning, problem solving, emotions and learning. Other functions related to it is vision, hearing, touch and other senses. Most of the daily activity performed or regulated by cerebrum. Cerebrum is divided into two hemispheres, left cerebral hemisphere and right cerebral hemisphere. It has many two lobes from front. The portion of the brain in the back of the head between cerebrum and the brain stem is called cerebellum. The cerebellum control balance for walking and standing and other complex motor functions. The cerebellum control voluntary movements such as walking, posture, balance, coordination, eye movements, speech, etc. Pons veroli. The pons is a portion of the brain stem located above the medulla oblongata and below the midbrain. Although it is small, at approximately 2.5 cm long, it serves several important functions. It is a bridge between various parts of the nervous system, including cerebellum and cerebrum, which are both parts of the brain. It acts like a bridge between a spinal cord and brain. Midbrain. The midbrain serves important function in motor movement, particularly movements of the eye and auditory and visual processing. It is the stem or which connect brain and spinal cord. Medulla oblongata. The below part of pons veroli is medulla oblongata. The medulla oblongata play a critical role in the transmitting signals between the spinal cord and the higher part of the brain and in controlling automatic activities as heartbeat and respiration, like swallowing, hiccup, coughing, etc. Spinal cord. It connects your brain to your lower back, or a spinal cord carries nerve signal from your brain to your body and vice versa. These nerve signals help you feel sensation and move your body. Any damage to your spinal cord can affect your movement or functions. More about the function of central nervous system, peripheral nervous system, and